Hello everyone, the Bearded Thumb here, how y'all doing today? This is finally the conclusion to the Halo 2 Legendary run with Bandana and Scarab Skulls on the level The Great Journey. So without further ado, let's jump right in. Enjoy.
What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the Great Journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
Thanks for the offer, brah, but I got a super weapon. I don't need your vehicle.
Circle the back!
if you for a minute thought I was going to get through this whole level without dying, or even more accurately, get through it without killing myself at least once, man, you clearly have not been watching this legendary run too closely.
as hell don't like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's gonna activate his ring. And we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on, grab a bed.
Give me some cover. Gonna know what's coming.
Well, now, ain't that some shit?
Thank you. Knock, knock.
Not to toot my own horn or anything, but I'm pretty sure it was my Scarab Blast that actually broke the door down.
This reclaimer is delicate.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket. Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively, the seven.
Not another word.
Please. Don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the Prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun, and the brutes, not the elite, shall be the Prophet's escort.
Careful, Arbiter. You wouldn't want to soil your armor.
So what I'm doing here is just, since I see it's going to be close quarters down there, and we all know how well these guns with the Scarab Blast work for me in close quarters, I decided to go ahead and clear as much crap off that platform to reduce the risk of killing myself.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief, you mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
And with that, this series comes to an end. Thank you so much for watching, especially if you watched the entire playlist. If you enjoyed this video and this playlist, please like, subscribe, follow me on Facebook. Link to the Facebook page is in the description down below. If you did not like this video, however, and feel no should ever be subjected to watching this crap ever again, thumbs down, negative comment. Until next time, this has been the Bearded Thumb. Have a good one.